Hey my dear friends, do you want to learn this modal? Must. If you want to learn this must modal, so you must watch this video till the end, be carefully. Alright, I am using as well this must modal in this video. You can observe so many things about must because I will use so many things, so many examples. I will use so many words about must modal. So must is very important for you. So you have to watch this video till the end. Alright. So without any further delay, let's get the ball rolling. Well, my dear friends, today we will learn use of must. Okay, how to use must in speaking English, because you will not use this must modal, so you will not give the opportunity to other person. How come? I will tell you. The Hindi meaning is, we can say karna chahiye, karni chahiye, karna chahiye, karni chahiye. Okay, these are the identifications about must modal. All right, for example, we can say you must watch this video, you must learn this thing, you must go, you must come, you must sit, you must eat. In the same way, we can make so many sentences about must modal. Must is very important. Okay, in the last video I have discussed with you should modal. Should will be used for an advice, for a suggestion, but must will be used because you have to do this work definitely. Alright, so you have to use it. Alright guys, so let's talk about some subjects, how to use some subjects about must. Well guys, these are subjects you can see here, I, we, you, they, he, she, it, name, and I am telling you in each and every video these subjects are very important. You have to remember in your brain. Alright, subjects are very important. Alright, so you have to see here, I must, we must, you must, they must, he must, she must, it must, and any name must. Alright, you must use it must. I'm using also, guys, I'm using as well this modal must. Okay, my dear students, you must learn these things. You must learn, you must remember. Alright, you must remember, my dear students, you must remember. Alright, so these are subjects you must remember in your brain forever. Alright, so let's talk about next structure. Well guys, you can see here structure. Okay, this is structure you can remember in your brain. Alright, if you remember in your brain, you can make so many sentences about structure, about must. Alright, or you will go with the structure, so you will not get so many errors. You will not get so many errors and problems. Alright, so you have to remember, and I would say you must remember. You must remember. I am making a new sentence for you. You must remember. Alright, subject you have to put. Okay, I'll tell you subjects, I, we, you, they, he, she, it, name, and you, then you have to use must, and then you have to use first form of the verb plus object, and if you wish to add object, you can use. Alright, consequently you can remember it. You can remember it, and I can also remember it, so you can also remember it. Alright, you must remember it. Let's guys. So guys, further I will tell you so many examples. Examples are very important. Alright guys, so let's go to the examples. Well guys, you can see here example, affirmative sentence. If I talk about affirmative sentences, alright, there are four sentences here. Alright, you must remember it. You must go for a walk in the morning early. You must go for a walk in the morning early. Alright, this is my need, or this is your need. Alright, because you must go for a walk in the morning early. Alright, let's move to next sentence. The students must always learn a new something. The students must always learn new something. Alright, actually guys, students are not learning new something. So I would say the students must always learn new something. Alright, you will learn new something every day. You will change your life every day. Alright, let's move to next. All the people must care of the poor. All the people must care of the poor. Alright, so we must care of the poor people. Alright guys, so let's remember. Okay, let me teach you next example. Most of the richest people must help to the unemployed people. Alright, this is the very important thing right now, right? Because due to coronavirus, all the employees have left their jobs. Okay, so most of the richest people must help to the unemployed people. Alright. Well, guys, today I talk about negative sentences. I have made two sentences for you. First is, you must not reveal your own personal information. You must not reveal your own personal information. Alright. This is my idea. This is my suggestion for you. Alright. You must not roam in the strange city. You must not roam in the strange city. What is the meaning of strange, or what is the meaning of reveal? You don't know? I'll tell you. Reveal means batana. Alright. And strange means ajnabi. Alright. Yeah, ajeeb, ajnabi, you can say in Hindi. Roam means ghumna. Roam means ghumna. Alright. So remember it. You must remember it. What is the meaning of reveal? What is the meaning of roam? And what is the meaning of strange? Alright. So let's talk about interrogative sentences. See here, interrogative sentences. There are two sentences are very important. Must you overcome the fear of English? Must you overcome the fear of English? Must you overcome the fear of English? You can repeat this sentence again and again. Alright. Next example. Must you do this business? Must you do this business? Or you have to say these sentences in a polite way. Alright. In a polite way means, must you overcome the fear of English? You can say, yes, I must overcome the fear of English by practicing. Alright. With confidence. Must you do this business? You can say, yes, I must do this business with confidence, with my knowledge. Alright. So in the same way, you can use it. In the same way, you can utilize it. Alright, guys. Similarly, let's talk about double interrogative. Double interrogative sentence is very important. Okay. How much energy must we consume for study? How much energy must we consume for study? You can use consume means, consume means, what is the meaning of consume? Consume means, which energy, which type of energy, which kind of energy you will involve in your study, and then you will get so many marks in your examination. All right. That is the meaning of consume. Or energy means you can know and you know about it. Okay. Energy. Next example. With whom must you communicate? With whom must you communicate? Communicate means talk about something, to talk about something, yet to talk to any person. All right, guys. So with whom must you communicate? So these are very important. All right, guys. So today I have discussed with you must modal. You have to use it, must modal, and you must practice with must modal. All right. So guys, eventually I have told you so many things and so many knowledge about must. So guys, thank you so much for watching this video till the end and being with me. So guys, if you want to learn something for about English language, so you have to subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon button. All right, guys, and keep it up, keep doing, and keep learning English and keep practicing English. Have a great day. Thank you so much, guys.